What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to another...
My name is Jeff.
...React. Hope you guys are having a freaking fantastic day. It's the freaking weekend. It's Saturday. Hope you're having a wonderful time this weekend. I will say that every time because I do. I want you guys to have a great day and a great time no matter what you're doing. Even if you're stuck at work. Hey, some people like work. A lot of people don't. It happens to the best of us. I do hope you guys are having a freaking fantastic weekend. And like I said, if you work and you're not happy about it, well, try to keep your head up. I know that's easier said than done, but you got this. You know, you're not alone. There's a lot of people out there that are going through the same thing you are. And even if you're not working, you're just having a bad day, same thing. Easier said than done, I know, but you got this. Try to hang in there. If you want to vent, the comments are there for you, or you can also direct message me on my social media. I'm here for you. Guys, we all go through things, but I know there are some people that don't just have bad days. There are people that are just going through things mentally. You're not alone. You are never alone. Please try to keep trying to tell water not to be wet. Try to keep your head up, please. You are not alone. And like I said, my comments are here for you. My whole community is here for you. You got this. I'm with you. We're all with that in mind. Let's get into some positivity here. I hope I can bring some sort of positive light to your day. Mine and Alex's podcast is going to go live this Monday at 8 a.m. Pacific, 11 Eastern time. Get ready for it. I'm so excited, guys. If any of you know me and Alex, for a while now, we used to do a vlog called Two Guys in a Vlog. It was awesome. We documented our lives every day for close to a year. That was a fun adventure. Unfortunately, it came to an end, but Alex and I are still close friends, and we're doing a podcast now, and I just cannot wait for you guys to hear it. Honestly, just cannot. I'm so stoked. Please check it out when it comes out. Also, check out My Name is Jeff Reacts merch. I've got t-shirts, hoodies. It's awesome. Trust me, you're going to love them. I'm definitely interested in looking for more designs and products in the future. You guys can be the judge of that. What else you want to see? You know, I am open to further designs. I'm also on Patreon, patreon.com/prefna. You don't have to join if you don't want to, but if you want to give me just a little bit extra support, that's what it's there for. I also have an open Discord server. There are some Patreon perks to the server, but it is free to sign up. I hope you understood a single word of that because I felt like I stumbled over it, but I'm going to leave it. Patreon, shirts, Discord, podcast, links are all in the description. It's awesome, guys. Check it all out. Today's request comes from Chromosome Boo. You wanted me to check out Devin Townsend's Storm Bending. A lot of you guys really seem to love me doing Devin Townsend, and honestly, the last couple of videos that I reacted to, he's awesome. Like, the first one was just him doing his own thing on his keyboard and guitar, singing in, like, some metal way, like some metal band kind of way, but one-man metal band. That was freaking sweet. I still have a massive amount of respect for him doing that. The last one, he actually technically had a band around him, but they all made it work. He still sounded great, and everybody else around him sounded great. So I'm looking forward to this. I did see another version where he did this one by himself. If you guys want me to check that out after this, I definitely don't mind listening to the song again, just with him by himself. But I just wanted to see this first and, you know, kind of get the feel for it. Let me know in the comments what else you want to see. And without further ado, I'm going to shut the front door and get into this. Okay, I'm gonna stop right here just for a second. Literally just coming in hot, just coming in with a bang right away. I'm just trying to wrap my head around what's going on. I mean, it sounds awesome. I'm just trying to wrap my head around all of it because that's just a lot to take in. freaking insane. Those drums already, I'm sitting here trying to do just a hi-hat, and I see he's doing like two cymbals at the same time and hitting that snare and the kick drum. Freaking A. I would love a setup like that. Like, my drums, I don't have them set back up yet. Obviously, they're, you know, we moved and those haven't been unpacked yet, but I love my setup, but that is a kick-ass setup. That is a really kick-ass setup. I wouldn't mind something like that. Honestly, shout out to another YouTuber, Cooper Drummer, that I watch. His setup is sweet too. Like, I've loved his videos as well. I'm just a drummer guy, what can I say? But Devin already, loving his sound. I got nothing. That started getting into some brain melting thing, and I'm like, hold on, how far are we? I gotta pause quick. But I'm gonna get back into it. This is already insane. I don't want to pause here. I'm going to go back. Dude, this is like mind melting. Just brain goo everywhere. We're done. There's nothing here. We're just total shock trying to wrap our mind around this insanity of a masterpiece right now. Holy shit. This guy is just insane. I know he's not alone, but I'm loving those drums, the guitar. His singing, obviously, with it, it's all like combining in such a harmonic and like high power kind of energy way, like high level energy kind of way. I can't even explain what I'm listening to and the like how I'm like taking it in. I probably sound like a total freaking psychopath, whatever, I don't care. This is insane. This should have just, never mind my past self, all the hundreds of times I've said it before, this is insane. There's been some pretty insane songs, but this is up there way well. Oh my God. That was absolute insanity. Just above and beyond. That melted my mind. Just melted it. There's nothing here right now, honestly. I want to try to sit here and truly explain, like, in more depth of the song than just calling it insane, but I really don't know what to say other than my usual. I'm trying to think, honestly. Like, I feel like I just listened to one of the single best, like, rock, choir, orchestral performances, like, ever. Just ever. Like, the guitar playing was insane, and I know he wasn't the only guitar player, but, like, he was the main guitar player. His screaming and singing was, again, top-notch. The drums, obviously, you guys know me, drumming. And just the whole choir in the background, like, everything just melted together so perfectly. This dude just has his own unique sound. Like, I love, like, there's a lot of people out there that you could honestly say sound great at what they do. Like, you love listening to them, but at the same time, like, in some weird way, they sound cookie cutter, like, kind of cheesy. Like, oh, I've heard that before. You like their version? It's technically this artist version of that. Like, not that it doesn't sound good. It does sound really good. Like, you like hearing it, and you might add it to your Spotify or something. But it's still, like, I've heard that kind of sound before. You know, it's, you know, same as this dude and this dude, just in a kind of different way. It's cool and all, but, you know, there are a lot of artists that genuinely just make some sounds unique. And he just goes above and beyond with that. That was rock meets orchestra in one of the, hands down, one of the best ways ever. Like, I would almost say right below Evanescence. Maybe even tied. Evanescence is pretty amazing, and Amy's voice is insane, but this dude in his own right is... I'm just blown away right now. I got absolutely nothing. Are there any lyrics for this? Yeah, no, there's not many lyrics. Time is a human construct, and you were below the waves. Time after time, July was in her eyes. But you lie to your soul. Your soul, let it fly. I remember the rainy days in Chinatown. I hope you'll be okay. Time after time, July was in her eyes. All we're offering is a chance to be loved. Okay, I don't understand that. Sounds poetic, very poetic, and the song itself was beautiful, so I'll allow it. Props, love it. I just don't know exactly what it means. Meaning, please, meaning. Hey, this person, there is one person on song meanings. The title, Stormbending, sounds a lot like Avatar's water, air, earth, and fire bending. Storms represent hard times, and the bending implies exercising some amount of control over it. So to me, the title conjures the idea of working with hard times, using a hard time to improve yourself. Time is a human construct, and you are below the waves. Sounds like looking back and having regrets, or wishing for the past happier times to return, but realizing it cannot be so. Thus, you are depressed, below the waves. Also, this may refer to being stuck in the past or fretful for the future, unable to focus on and be content in the present. Time after time, July was in her eyes. July is summer. I believe July is used to symbolize the happier times in our lives, first loves, things like this. But you lie to your soul. We go through hard times. It's common for people to get more in touch with their spirituality. The higher values when the July's of our time come. It can be easy to toss these higher things aside, lie to your soul. We can fall out of accordance with our own values while we live it up during July. The hard times can better enable us to let our souls fly, spiritually develop. Okay, this guy's got a lot, but I freaking love that. That is actually a very good way to look at all this. Very just strong, deep. I like sometimes the simple meanings are fun and cool, but What's especially interesting is listening to, like, someone's deep interpretation of a song, especially something like this. I got nothing. This is awesome. Actually, I really like that. I really like that. Well done. Just technically just looking at life through all the ups and downs. There's a lot of ups and downs, but you'll be okay in the end. And just really, like, diving deep into, like, the happiness and the pain in our lives, technically what that would be. I don't know if that's what the actual song is about, but I like that. And I'm going to leave it at that because I don't know what else to say myself, but... beautiful song, masterpiece, if you will. You guys in the comments, you let me know what you think. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Thank you so very much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Don't forget, my and Alex podcast begins Monday at 11 Eastern, 8 Pacific. I'll see you guys Monday, possibly the final Lindsey Sterling Monday. Try to enjoy the rest of your weekend. You got this. I love you guys.
My name is Jeff.
And I'll see you Monday. Love, peace, and jingers. You guys have a wonderful weekend.